gathered all of the soul shards. The ring piece is now exposed, and the monsters will go into a frenzy. Get to the ring piece before Mr. Monkey finds you.
Who dares?
Shoot, he knows you're here now. You need to escape. Get to the portal. Hurry!
Thank you. That's far enough, mortal.
You know, you're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you, so you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon. I've got you now, mortal. Here we are, yet again. It's not going to go quite so well for you this time. I'll finish you off here and take your soul. That said, seeing as you're so capable, let's up the ante a bit, shall we? I don't want to keep underestimating your luck.
Keep 'em laughing while you die, won't you?
This is their idea of mercy.
Eat them!
That's it. Do that again.
Finish it off permanently.
Look, that vat of molten steel. Find a way to knock that thing in.
Security lockdown initiated. Security is en route.
You're locked in!
I'm lucky to trick your rabbit! Nobody!
Got you. Mama's coming. I
simply ref-
Looking for this? You've caused enough trouble. I can't let you go any further. You've wrecked my happy home and destroyed many of my precious babies. You will undo everything. Like Bierce, you are an abomination. I can never let you return to her. This place will be your grave. Dear Malik, forgive me.